Yeah.
Nice sit down, comfy interview. Who are you?
The Raven Age.
Raven Age. Yeah. We're at Download 2015. You played today?
We have.
What stage?
Jake's stage.
Jake's stage, was it fourth?
That's the one.
Fourth, cool. What time?
3:30 we were on.
30, not bad then. Okay, good crowd.
Yeah, it was awesome. Really enjoyed it. You know, started off not many people in there, but by the time we got through our first show, people were filling up, and by the end, everyone was loving it. So yeah, it's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Okay, describe your music in 3 words. Word each.
Epic,
melodic,
heavy.
Epic, melodic, heavy. Okay, sounds good.
It doesn't seem to give away much away, does it?
Where are you from?
From London.
Yeah.
From London.
London. Yeah.
Okay, and how long have you been together?
As a full band, about 2 years.
Okay.
Me and George got together, like, starting to write music about sort of 4 or 5 years ago, but it's only been a full band for like the last 2.
It's taking your time.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
We've got a debut EP out. That's been out just about a year now. We've got an album coming out soon. We haven't got a release date yet, but that's what we've been working on over the last couple of years. So.
Okay. Yeah, I've not heard of you before.
Yeah.
So apart from epic melodic heavy. Did I get it?
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about yourselves. Keep brief. Don't need to go into too much detail, but...
Band?
Yes.
Who
are you?
We're a melodic metal band. We're trying to, you know, we're keeping it epic, as we said. But we're trying to... We kind of cross over from rock to metal. You know, we play like... It's real heavy. We tune right down. So it's nice heavy music, fast stuff. But, you know, it's just clean vocals. So it's like, you know, keeps it sort of melodic and powerful and stuff.
Looking at the poster up there, the reason we're a band is because we want to be there, and the fact that we've been able to play Download this has just been amazing, like a dream come true for all of us.
Yeah.
And now it's just about climbing the ladder, really.
Exactly, yeah. It's a good step to take.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, but I don't mean it in like a negative way, but bands are not hurt to be playing on Download.
Yeah.
That's great.
We literally just came back from Italy yesterday. We supported Mastodon yesterday, the day before in Italy. So yeah, that was pretty cool. And we're actually driving to Switzerland tomorrow to go and support them again. Mini sort of dates around Download.
We're also out in July with Gojira, and then we're out in August with British Lion. So yeah, it's a busy summer of touring for us.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Again, we started right in October, so this year is probably, we've got about 50 shows in to them now to the end of the year, so yeah, to be part of Download is just, it's unbelievable.
That's been awesome. Yeah. That seems to be happening to a couple of bands who seem to just take the right steps and their career just goes.
Yeah.
You're doing stuff, you're keeping busy.
Yeah, absolutely.
From out of nowhere.
It really is out of nowhere as well.
Yeah, big time. I mean, Download was last minute. We weren't on it till... Weeks ago, we got the phone call about it. Yes, definitely. We were supposed to be playing in Croatia with Mastodon, but we came back.
We couldn't turn this down, so
it's been
awesome.
Nice, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Okay, you staying all week? Oh, no, you're not. Just said you go 2 hours to Switzerland.
Yeah,
tomorrow evening we'll stay until. Oh, you are staying a little
bit.
Okay, that's
not
so bad then. So, you
look forward to it? For me, Fightstar.
Really?
Yeah, okay. I'm an old school Firestar fan. I've never had a chance to see them live, so the festival environment is always, you know, quite epic, and I'm looking forward to it.
Cool.
Slipknot for me all day long. Yeah.
Have you seen them before?
Yeah, saw them headline a couple of years ago here.
And spoke to some people today. They haven't seen Slipknot yet. Never managed to
really?
See
really?
Them. Really?
Oh.
Can you believe it?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, exactly.
We all actually meant to go and see them in Wembley this year as well.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely incredible.
Currently watching Farming a Death Punch as well. He's a big fan. He met Ivan Moody earlier, so he's completely made up. You know, he just played Download. He met Ivan Moody. He's a die happy man.
Yeah, he was. Seriously, yeah.
See you guys.
Yeah, exactly.
Hi, Johnston.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. So, what's the next step for you guys? What do you want done? Download now. So, what do you want to achieve next? What's the next target?
Headline Download.
No. Never know. Could headline. Well. Red Bull Stage isn't here this year, but someone else could evolve.
Maybe next year. Well, we're pretty new to the festival. We played Sonosphere last year. That was our first festival.
Oh, did you?
We did. That was really cool. I mean, we weren't expecting to get this, and we got it, and it's brilliant. I think we'd like to try and get on some more festivals around Europe, possibly.
Yeah.
Because we played around Europe a few gigs, so if we can get out there and keep sort of hammering out there, get the name out there, I think that would be really good for us.
Yeah, definitely.
So.
And then getting this album out. That's been a big priority for us this year, alongside the touring. It's coming together. We haven't got a release date, as I said, but it's sounding great already. So we're really excited to, like you said, we're taking our time with it, but I think it was important that our first album needed to be exactly what we wanted to be as a band, and you know, and I think we're getting
there. It's important not to rush something out and get it out just for the sake of it.
Absolutely.
That kind of sets the first kind of milestone of this is what we sound
like. We've been really fortunate with the recording process as well. Like, where we've engineered it ourselves, it means that we've been able to go in the studio and just really take our time with each track. And you know, if it goes wrong, it's not the end of the world. We can sort of, you know, come away for half an hour and come back to it and then try again. And and if it goes wrong again, we can sprint to repeat that process. So. I know I certainly had a few days like that in the studio.
He's the reason it's still not out yet.
It's definitely not true. Definitely not true.
What's been the hardest bit for recording?
One of the songs for me that's on the album, I had an absolute nightmare with it on that day. And like, it just took all day to get the one track down.
You have days like that though, don't you? You know, we play it all the time. You think, yeah, that'll be fine. I go in there and you just like... can't get it.
We call it red light fever.
Red light fever.
Red light fever.
Yeah, pressure's on.
That's it.
Yeah, exactly. No one in the room.
Even though it's not.
Yeah, on download stage is fine. It's weird. It's
cool. Do you use a click to play to in the recording?
Yeah.
You have a backing track?
Yep. Backing tracks. Yeah, we have like kind of orchestral stuff in there. Strings and stuff. Yeah, so yeah, we epicness if you like. Yeah. But yeah, so yeah, it's all good.
Nice, cool. Okay. Anything else you want to tell me?
Just watch your space.
I suppose. We've already spoke about touring and that.
I think, you know, we were really, really excited, really hopeful for our album. So I think once we release that, I think people will start seeing a lot more of us.
And don't get anyone who's listening, like, don't be afraid to get in touch. We love speaking to people. Come and see us. We're going to be playing loads of shows in the UK this year, so come out and check us out.
Cool. And the band name again is
The Raven Age.
Raven Age.
That's it.
Here we go.
Try to remember that. I'm useless with names. Really am. So many people these days. People and bands.
Yeah, it's a nightmare.
Actually, you should do something that's going to be memorable to remember who you are. Raven Age.
Yeah. What can we do?
Let's do something.
Yeah,
all right. Do some Raven impressions.
Go on, Matt.
He's that guy for that.
Raven! It's probably not even a raven.
It's a bird. Chicken.
People probably remember us for the wrong reasons now, so.
They'll never remember you.
Check that out.
Yeah.
Raven Age. There we go.
Cheers, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was awesome.
There you go.